as we go. Singer Glen Campbell, as you know, died at the age of 81 after a long and courageous battle with Alzheimer's disease. The legendary guitarist announced his Alzheimer's diagnosis in 2011. A self-taught prodigy, he rose from a poor rural childhood to release over 70 albums and sell 45 million records. Glen, thank you for the interviews, the music, and our one-time closer. Special programme tonight, Glen at the BBC, 11 p.m, Radio 2. Good evening.
News at 5 o'clock. This is Nikki Cardwell.